Hi, welcome to Lina's Design. It is Wednesday and it's a beautiful day. We had snow yesterday, just a little bit, but it's make everything brighter. It's really nice and they have told us we will get more snow today. I really hope so. I like snow and I enjoy it. So these are the things I have ready and it's up in my Etsy. One vintage bag. I have one of these for this time being. I will have more when I get to sew a little bit. I have this. This is a vintage bag too. I inherited a tablecloth and the blue is a tablecloth too. So this is reused and repurposed, and that's good to do. This is so nice. I really like this one. And on the other side, it has a different motif, and it's about the same on all of them. Not a motif, it can vary a little bit. But there's a couple of left of those, and I will have more when I get to sew a little bit. I have them cut and ready and everything. And it is a sock size bag. And it's a wedge bottom. And I have the handle up here, like you see. This is quite sturdy. And this is a Norwegian tablecloth. It's really old. It feels good to be able to reuse things like this. And this one, it's a Norwegian fabric too. And I'm telling you it's Norwegian because I live in Sweden, but I am Norwegian. And I bought this when I was in Norway last time on Stuff and Steel fabric outlet. And I didn't buy so much of it, and I really regret I didn't buy more, but it's too late. I have a couple of these. And this is Paris. It's a sock size. No, it's not a sock size, it's a medium bag. You can have a small sweater, it depends on what size you have. And I have a kind of this size, and I have my tunica inside it, this one. And that is something I'm working on too. I have made a sweater for myself a long, long, long time ago. But after I lost a lot of weight, I lost 60 kilos, almost 70. I decided I want to make a sweater, but I have been waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. And now, after 5 years, I started. And this is a still light tunica. And it goes from the top and down. And that's something I've never done. I just learned the old-fashioned way, like start on the bottom and go up. But this one, I really like the way it is because it's so much easier to try it on and get it the right size of your bust. And that's amazing. And now, it really fits. I've been trying it on several times. I put it on larger cable, and because I use interchangeable. So I can just change it out and try it, and I don't have to have anybody else to do it. I can do it myself. And that's really good when you live in the village, on the countryside, and there are no knitting groups around or anything. So it's really good. If I'm going to a knitting group, it's 2 times a month, and I have to go into Uppsala. And it's a journey when you don't feel okay to go and you have a little social anxiety and stuff like that, meeting new people. It makes it difficult. So, and the yarn is Yeah, what is the yarn? I don't remember the yarn. Hang on. Let's see if the ball band is here. No, it's not. I can't remember the name. But it's yarn I bought in Gjesdal. Gjesdal yarn. And I'm soon finished. I need from this stitch marker and down, I counted on I needed 20 centimeters. And this is about 7, maybe. So when I have done 15, I will make the end on this one. And the other things I'm doing, I'm knitting Converse. Yes, and this is acryl. And I don't know how it will hold up because I never used acryl in these slippers before. But I hope it will keep on. This is another one that I finished. I just put on more glue, anti-slide on the bottom. And this is going. I almost finished. I need a star on that one. Yeah, and these are the bottom for the acryl. This is how you make the bottom. And you find the pattern on Ravelry. It cost 60 Norwegian crowns. And it's not expensive when you think about how many you can make for that pattern. And it's easy to make. Just follow the recipe from line to line. You will make it. You will manage. Just watch when you knit that you get it tight, not loosey-goosey. That's not good. And yes, I have one pair of these on Etsy. It's for sale. They are size 38-39, European size. So, because there was a lady ordering these and she never paid, so I didn't send them. I'm not an idiot. And that's it. I think I have been working on more, but I don't remember. Yeah, I've been working on my blanket. But I will not show you now. I will show you later. That's it for this time. So if I just could manage to clip and glue together some of the videos, it would be nice. We will see later if we can manage. Have a good day. Bye.